Magpie Brewery, Micropub. Look at this, the beer wall behind you, stunning beer wall. Seating area up there with a tour. There's a bookcase there that's a wall, stunning. If you look behind me, good selection of cask and keg on the bar with a beer fridge over there. Try not to be too loud. Local ciders as well. And first time coming to the barrel job. What do you think of the barrel job?
I mean, just look at that board. I think that's everything this is said, really. I mean, they've got Sunset Everdell from Vocation and a Black Forest Imperial Stout, so I think we'll stay all day, to be honest.
Good lot of local beers, yeah. National breweries, Verdant, yeah. Navigation. You know, this is what makes Micropub relevant.
Just take a look at the board. That's all we need to say.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Craft beer fridge is amazing.
Lovely offering.
Staff are amazing.
Nice and clean. Places,
nice and clean, all throughout. Proper, decent Micropub in the heart of Nottingham.
Quirky.
Yeah.
Nice little quirky pub.
You gonna go in again? Hell yes. Don't need to be a long review because it's a cracking place. There we go. You are, man. And not gonna come on camera. It's not fair, You don't ask, you don't. Yeah. Good selection of whiskies as well, spirits, there's gins. There's local gins from Weavers in Nottingham. Them over there, you know, there's Nottingham gins over there in the background. But yeah. Absolutely amazing place. It's a must visit pub in Nottingham.
Nice little offering on the board.
Fantastic selection all day. Cheers, all. No more need, so brilliant place. Cheers.
Wow.
Cheers.